Okay. So, I was going to start earlier, but then I pulled the biggest brain play and I lost my controller. I spent a while trying to find it. And you can tell I don't have work today. Because I am actually streaming in the middle of the day instead of, oh, I don't know, in the night. Who the fuck? Okay, now it's time for Temple Ruins.
Oh. Why do I afraid am? My life.
Yeah.
So I apologize for any delays that I didn't really discuss about.
Also, forget the fact that I have depth perception.
Yes, I don't.
I think shadows are too sudden. I don't think... I think shadows should always be under... like, on the platform.
How was that fair? It wasn't. How was I supposed to know?
I mean, yeah, they showed up earlier, but I don't know. How was I supposed to know that they were just gonna show up again? That's not what happens in my video game.
Oh. I'm okay now.
Farewell, spider. I'm gonna play Joy-Con Drift on my PlayStation 4 controller.
And that was me just being an idiot, so...
don't feel surprised. Because I'm not...
I thought I died, I'll be honest.
Well, I did. So, I can't say too much about that.
Farewell, Wolf of Fruit. You will be missed, or something.
Just sometimes there's no time. And other times, you just can't.
You know? See, the only reason why I made that is because I'm a gamer. become a certified game. No.
Become a certified gamer today. Why did I say that?
Back down.
God, there are secrets in video games. What would we do without them?
Well, that's just shit.
Sometimes you live, and then other times, your foot gets caught on a circle, and you just die.
And now we have to wait again. Because I was impatient.
So how's your day going?
Oh, it's...
Oh no. How? I managed that one. But I did. And I'm proud of it? Swear to God, if there's like, there shouldn't be, there can't be, I didn't.
No, I didn't. Walk. I know! Pain.
Road to no- oh. Scared of this bridge. There's no way this can be fun, right? I couldn't see. move. I'm not talking because I'm afraid, and I don't want to die, and I fucking hate this one level. And I guess this one isn't as bad as I remember. I hate the next one, definitely. Next one sucks.
I fell through a tiny hole. Why? Now I just can't. Nothing will ever be as good as the first one. Oh my god, I can't. Why? Thank you, game. I need that for an insta-kill death pit. Why?
There's only 9 boxes here. Thank God, I guess. I mean, yeah. But this level is just pain. Ow. Oh, I need the red gem, of course, because why would I be able to complete the level?
Cramp Barn Deku is really just
pain. Boulder Dash, this is the...
Yep,
it's the level.
Alright, what did that say? Unlock a new path by earning the purple gem elsewhere.
Well, that's just shit, huh? I can't even... Man, I kind of forgot how much Crash 1 just kind of is. It, like, man, yep, it sure is a thing. And they sure did forget about it. Kinda. But after we get through this, this is gonna be a piece of cake. Oh god, the time lapse. thought about the time relics. We're gonna go for gold, not platinum. I don't hate myself enough for that. Oh god, now I'm fearful. I don't wanna. Look what I can't do. I don't have the fucking gem.
What's that vista? That doesn't sound bad.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to like ruin your time.
Damn.
I was using this. I haven't been using the stick this entire time, but it feels really weird trying to use it now. Because of the lack of. Ugh.
Thank God I had Uka Uka. By damn fuck.
I hate myself.
The fuck? Why? Oh god.
Okay.
At least the stream doesn't look like it's having a bad time. Just like me, whenever I try to play this game,
I press jump.
No one here hit the box because, god damn it. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to hide. Well, shit.
Why?
Awesome. Oh. Thank God. Platforming. But with hats. I probably could have made that. Yeah. No. I can't die now. I'm God. Thank you. Disappearing platform. You have saved my life. Let's not talk about all those times that probably killed me. There are so many boxes. Okay, I guess there's no boxes in there. That platform did not exist. Not under my feet. Wow. Oh no, not again. Wait, I'm invincible. I don't know why I waited. Oh shit. The fire now. Awesome. Cortex. I know you. I saw myself touch the ground. Why didn't I hippity hoppity? Straight off the ground. That didn't exist. My life has ended, yet again, due to bats! I don't know, bats are probably pretty cool. I've never seen one, but I bet they're pretty cool. You hear that button that's being pressed? Every single time I see dust appear under my feet. So yeah, how you doing? I almost died. Thank you. now my favorite platforming thing. Waiting.
Game, yep.
Cause that's how gravity works. Or something.
I don't know, I've never fucked with gravity.
At least I'd like to believe that I don't.
Yep.
Yes. And now we can. Oh.
This looks bad.
No.
Yeah. You suck, Cortex. What did I just get?
What the fuck? Did I get... Was that the key? If it was, what the fuck do I use it for? So I didn't... I...
Hey, Connor.
Yeah, Cortex is a little bitch.
Man, this is an easy game. I don't know why people had such trouble with it.
No. Be gone, demon.
The demon was slain. Also me.
He sure was. But at least it. I thought I was gonna have to cry.
Damn.
I don't wanna play that again. I got a key.
What the fuck is a key for? Thank you, achievement. Doesn't tell me what the key's for.
Oh yeah, Koala Kong.
Yes, my favorite.
Oh.
Found out what I need to use the keys for.
I lied. I just found out where they were in. Bro, this guy kinda sucked. Throw it.
Sandman, I like how he struggles throwing funny rock. And then Crash comes over and just boop. And then it flies away. This boss. He's flexing. You just threw a pebble. Why are you flexing? Well, you got, I guess. Farewell,
buddy boy.
Koala conked. He sure was. He was conked. Oh, this is the island, the one.
It's where the game starts or something. I don't know.
I get that he's an evil scientist, but I don't understand how you've gotta have so much time on your hands to make so many goddamn robots. You have a robot making machine, and if you do, why? How did you think to make one that constantly makes the exact same robots that aren't even that effective? You just gotta think about it. Or something.
You know? Well, shit.
Oh yeah, right, I have to start the level over because I can't. Move, please. Thank you. Move, robot, please. I get you're doing your job of something, but death is not preferable. I wanted that.
I mean, I guess I didn't want it too much. I
just kind of missed it. So, whoops. Wait, isn't this...
Well, I don't know.
I was gonna say, isn't this the level with, like, the secret where...
Not really. It is a secret.
Where you just fall and then...
No.
You just fall and then it's... You think, like, oh, well, I'm dead, huh? And then... Ah, shit. And then you look up and it wasn't there.
I, you know what, I'll be honest, I just don't think it was actually a secret. And I think that I just jumped off and died for no apparent reason. That's what I think. I didn't know what to do. I still suck, and you know what? I'll be honest. I don't think that's gonna change. Where are we going? Over there. Yep, I could have guessed that. You know what, I got nothing for that. I'm just an idiot. No smart brain. Wahoo! I'm sorry, I just turned my brain off. I don't know what I was expecting. It was up there, wasn't it? It's somewhere around here. I know it is. I can find it. I can and will find it. I gotta. If I don't, what'll happen? Probably nothing, but other than pain. I have done it yet again. But this time, worse. See, and that's why you can come back up. I hope. And I just...
Yeah, it's probably from Brio. I don't know where his head was. He's in the hiding or something. The box that broke the blanket. I'm sorry, Coco. It didn't really have to be done, but honestly, I just don't know where Brio is. How far are we into, not into the game? 41 minutes? We got 10 minutes or more so. Yep. Thank you, Coco. Oh, this level. Yes. Because this is the one that I was waiting for. I can't complete this level anyway, so you know what I'm gonna do? Not. An idiot? Yeah, sounds about right. I'm gonna wait, and then I'm gonna go. We're still in my way. Only 27. Okay. Generator room. How do I get this one? Break every box without dying? Yep, that sounds plausible. With my current skill. There goes that, so... Yep. I don't know if I actually have to restart the level like, completely because I just died anyway, but I'm gonna do it. Thank you.
I go like 50 yards forward.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Oh, right. This.
Does falling and dying in bonus levels count? Because I really hope it doesn't.
Oh, this doesn't seem that bad. Oh, okay. Honestly, I thought that was gonna be one of the worst things. It wasn't. I'm genuinely baffled. This just... Keep holding my breath because I'm afraid of dying. Not because, oh wow, I lost a lot, but also because of how far into the level I am. Also, boxes. At least there are no nitro crates in this game. They would have done evil things with them in this game. I mean, I guess it can't be avoided. Yep. Anxiety. I know you're still there.
I can breathe.
Toxic waste. Oh, yay. What? A colored gem. Break every box without dying to earn a special gem. Oh. This level. Yes. There they are.
My mother is freaking out, and I don't know why. I think she almost fell. Okay. Oop. I mean, at least if we get rid of all the enemies, we don't have to worry about going backwards if we miss a box since it's a straight line. Oh god, I'm afraid. I keep just holding my breath because I'm like, wow, I'm gonna die. Because of barrels. That's the reason I don't know. There's 13 boxes. Well, that's all of them. I just can't die.
No! Motherfucker, I was at the end.
Oh, wait, why didn't I just... I don't know why I didn't just finish the level, but I didn't. I fucking hope there's an Akuwaku here. I'll cry if there isn't. Main priority.
Get rid of big guy.
Boy, Akuwaku is really out here. Helping me, oh, you know, not die. Okay, so I get that they're enemies with kind of a basic AI, but like, realistically, who pays them to just throw shit? And also, I don't think they get paid enough. No.
At least I'm consistently getting 2 lives. Sorry, 1 life. Now we just gotta go back. I don't care. Yahoo! Yep, those are my points. Alright. I think we have time. We're gonna kick Thanos' off by kicking Pinstripe's ass. Oh right, done. I forgot. Who gave Pinstripe a gun? Okay, first of all, who gave him a gun, and then... I was gonna say who gave him a gun, and then who gave him bad AI. I'm not safe. Who gave him iframes? Bosses should not have iframes. Bro, crash. Just spin. Just redirect the bullets back at him. It'd be funny. Okay, so I can't hit him. Got it. Ultra nice. Crash is afraid of guns. And honestly, I don't blame him. Okay, he's that good.
Bro, just don't let your gun get jammed.
What a boy.
Pinstripe 2.
What a stinky man. The higher up, no. I'll save that for 2 days from now, me. Alright. I'm gonna head off. Because food. Hungry.
I hope you have enjoyed the stream.
I hope you enjoyed the stream.
Enjoyed it.
I wish you guys have a wonderful day.
And I hope to see you guys either tomorrow, the day after,
so on and so forth for Spyro
and more Crash. Farewell.